guys, we officially made it to Jones Beach, and we're here for the Bethpage Air Show. It's every Memorial Day.
Here's the whip. Here's the family getting ready. We got sangria, beers, and everything here. You ready to be out?
Yes.
All right. Let's get out.
We're here, we're setting up. There's a lot of people, There's a lot of people coming in already. They took four beers, they checked my food. They asked me how many beers I had. I said I had six, so they took four, and they left me with two.
They're about to be enrolled in the army.
in the Raptor, having some fun doing it. Besides climbing mountains and flying aerobatics, he's also the chairman of the UAA Young Adult Program. They climb up to 2 million kids, and this is the 17-year-old people.
So a quick update to Memorial Day at Joe's Beach. I accidentally threw a rock at Angie and now she's really mad at me.
How's that giant shoulder? Is it working for you?
She's really upset at me because the rock touched her, literally. And then my son over here is wearing Channel 12 News. He is a member of the reserve. How many push-ups did you do for this?
Zero
push-ups. And then how many push-ups did you do?
Three.
Three push-ups for the hat?
Out of 10, yes.
Wow.
For the cash car giveaway.
I already filled one up.
You already filled one up?
Yeah.
No email required.
Awesome, that means it won't get spammed.
No spam.
Thank you.
is a public service announcement sponsored by Bayside Lemonade. Bayside Lemonade, it's not lemonade, it's Hennessy Sangria. Cheers.
Thank you. breaks the ball.
Setting up for their next maneuver. Blue Angels 5-7.
We made it back home. I am burnt as a tomato, as you can see. Thank you for watching my video. How did you enjoy the beach today?
It was really good.
Thank you guys. Subscribe, please like, share, and hope I see you there next year at the Jones Bethpage Air Show. Take care.